May 1, Wednesday of the second week of Easter. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus came to his native place and taught the people in their synagogue. They were astonished and said, "Where did this man get such wisdom and mighty deeds? Is he not the carpenter's son? Is not his mother named Mary, and his brothers James, Joseph, Simon, and Judas? Are not his sisters all with us? Where did this man get all this?" And they took offense at him. But Jesus said to them, "A prophet is not without honor except in his native place and in his own house." And he did not work many mighty deeds there, because of their lack of faith. The Gospel of the Lord. The Carpenter's Son. Jesus grew up in Nazareth, a humble town in Galilee. Among the folks there, he was known as Yeshua Bar Yosef, Jesus, son of Joseph. Hearing Jesus teaching in the synagogue in Nazareth, the people are amazed. But in a society that places a premium on family of origin, inherited honor, social status, and achievement of family members, they wonder how a mere son of a carpenter can turn to be a prophet of God. Working with Joseph in the long years prior to his public ministry, Jesus honors Joseph and raises the dignity of human labor. We celebrate Saint Joseph, the patron of all workers. We commend ourselves to his protection to those custody God entrusted his greatest and most precious treasures, Jesus and the Virgin Mary, and may we earn our daily bread with dignity, honesty, and industry.